The 48th NBA All-Star Game comes to Madison Square Garden. The world's greatest athletes visit the world's most famous arena.
New York is a basketball city. They already know what to expect. We're going to go out there and try to have fun.
This is the East. Hold up.
I come to say what's up to my
boys. East against West right now. Guys going to go out. I guess guys putting their game face on right now. Go out and get a job done.
The main objective is to come out, have fun.
Damn, bro, you sit there long, though. Tired of joints, so tight, though.
You got it, that. You got them down as far as they go.
But I think when the fourth quarter rolls around, we're going to be trying to win the game.
Most important thing is for you all to have some fun. But I think in basketball, for me, fun has always been winning. I want to win.
We here now. We here now.
While we're here, we might as well win.
And there you see Kobe Bryant. The combination of skill and flair that Kobe Bryant brings to the game has already captivated the country.
He and Michael Jordan have promised us that they will put on a show here today.
Here is Michael. The head fake on Garnett. Over him into the lane with the game's first two.
Whoa.
Bryant, Kobe's first All-Star hoop.
I got mine. But Michael told him, bring your A-game.
Jordan, baseline, got it. Here comes Antoine Walker behind the back to Reggie Miller.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, good pass, dog.
Everybody's out competing. Everybody wants to put on the show here today.
Come on, man. Let's make a run, man. We make a run. We straight.
Let's see now if they can increase the tempo.
Here comes Bryant ahead of the field. Reverse slam.
Oh, nice, dog.
This is when you want the fans to go, ooh.
Ah. Count it plus the foul for Jordan.
Man, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
Bryant puts it on the floor. Hits Garnett, lead pass high, lob. Bryant slams it down.
And that brings the crowd to its feet.
I want to see what type of trick Kobe's got up his sleeve.
Bryant puts it on the floor. I don't think Magic's ever seen it before, but he loves it.
His creativity is amazing. Everybody needs their A game tonight.
Jordan spins into the lane. The up and under is there for him.
And to me, that's the beauty of Michael Jordan. Everybody else, only a spectator.
And that'll do it.
Everybody could tell that times are changing. Some of the old guys are starting to move along and let some of the young guys come in. So, I mean, I'm just trying to fight off all the young guys.
All-Star Game, New York City. Mike's the MVP. Well-deserved. Make your basketball right here in New York City. MSG, Madison Square Garden. You had a behind-the-scenes look. Catch you back in L.A. 4, Showtime, baby.